there's a fire, good fucking chance that's going to happen. It's like a Lucha Britannia show.
A long time ago, 34 years ago, there was a battle. A battle for life. I would like to introduce to you, first act,
switches for manual order.
My conception. Yes. Thank you. Introducing first.
Martina is representing the Ovaries here this evening.
Okay.
And she does not want... She does not want to be first. Swimming her way to the ring right now. when she was training with Jake the Snake Roberts.
This is Spunk Angel!
And Martina over in the corner there, looking scared of Spunk Angel. Martina doesn't want to see any more spunk in her life. She has had enough spunk, but yet there is still more to come. I think it's time for some Italian spunk. Oh no, there's two sperms in the ring right now, but only one sperm can actually...
Yeah, I think that's how it works. I miss origin story. Only one sperm can go
right away. Oh my god. And then it just naturally got together. And it, yeah, there's just little battles going on. It really is every sperm for themselves, because... So this... thing is, I actually see a little bit of all three of these individuals and Martina in Kris Wolf. Oh no, they have located the egg! The sperm have located the egg! And they're all just... Do you know 68% of sperm is swimming in the wrong direction anyway? So Martina actually has a fairly decent chance here. 68% apparently. Yep, exactly. So she's just really got to work out which one's the dangerous one. Oh, they've separated. Yeah, well, I guess we've discovered one of the 68%. Where's fucking Scott Steiner when you need him?
Where's he at?
Oh dear, the sperm. Oh, no, only one sperm can win this. Well, she's hiding.
Sensibly.
Just letting the sperm battle amongst themselves.
This sounds like my bed sheets.
And this is a one full match as well.
Martina seems to be there trying to crush the sperm. Oh, she needs a condom and some sperm aside, I think.
Nada. I know what I have to do. I'll unleash my greatest weapon on them.
I can't help but think they might be counting shorties.
They're all for it. They're all for it. They're just... Sperm's just all over the place.
Yeah, that happens. And the sperm appears to be swimming towards Martina's vagina. Ah, she missed, got it on the face.
Missed, fucking
went on
typical.
The face. Yeah, that does happen sometimes.
Yeah, it does. There was an open goal there and everything. Well, there you go. That was innovative.
That is,
on
yes.
Both participants, both members of sperm. There's only one sperm left standing.
Martina really doesn't want to get impregnated, does she?
When I said no, I mean no.
Right, okay.
Let's go!
This is
I said no! Come on!
Uh-oh.
Dan, I honestly don't know what to say.
No!
No! Other than Martina should have won a cup.
You know the WWE PC actually has like the entire Eve catalogue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which I think
I'm sure
go in
Johnny Moss and.
Oh, to be fair, Moss in my life.
Oh,
Martina's vagina is exposed.
It's every sperm for themselves here, and. That was fucking frightening.
It was genuinely terrifying.
Oh no, she's gone. Wait a minute. Too slow. That's some dodgy spunk right there.
Both of these sperm need to take out
the
others. Just being with a chance of impregnating.
Mm.
Yeah, they're focusing too much on Martina. They should be focusing on each other, I think. I can't believe I'm trying to do serious play-by-play.
I said, no more babies!
winning at the moment?
I don't know.
That was Angel Spunk, followed by Man Cream Di Matteo. And now it's time for some killer jizz.
That was beautifully executed.
Wait a minute. What's this? She's impregnated by all three somehow. And that now we know how you get a Kris Wolf. It's a mixture of all four.
Oh my god!
That is some fast.
I suppose her womb is so used to it.
Oh, she's happy in the end. Winners and losers. I think everyone.
I think everyone here is a winner, Dan. No.
No. You can't. Oh. Well, maybe that would explain a little bit. Well, they're all even to some sexy music. Fully impregnated, and so the wolf was conceived here in chapter one of Kris Wolf. We're all gonna die.